The next morning, as we set off to Wales for our next challenge, all was not well in our convoy. A packet of Cocoa Pops had severed the fuel line in Hammond's Nova. And one of the many crashes had damaged Jeremy's car.